So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna build a mold for thermoforming. Our project is a custom desk for a public works project. We need to test first if the material is gonna behave the way we want. Thermoform the material. We always do a mock-up full scale first and hit production.
Line being up a little bit high.
Why don't we run up higher, even higher? So that way you have even more tolerance to high distance. We stop it when it actually goes flat, because it's probably going to be used for putting papers.
Right. Or you cheese it and you just going up to this point right there.